What is electrical current? At a fundamental level, we can think of matter as made up of tiny particles called atoms. These atoms are made of even smaller particles. Around a core made of protons and neutrons, there is a cloud of negatively charged particles called electrons. In some materials, these electrons move relatively freely, jumping from atom to atom. We call these materials conductors. And the flow of electrons through these materials is what we call electrical current.